Anyways. I see a very diverse crowd out here, which is amazing. You know what? Generally, these are a lot more appropriate than the other cities. I appreciate that. Very, very aggressive signs. Some that borderline on verbal abuse. It's been interesting. It's been an interesting tour.
We're Canadian.
I appreciate the signs. I got a question for you guys. Anybody here have a birthday today? Like today, today.
Today?
Anyone? No? Yeah. Okay, I think we have 2 weeks doesn't count. 2 weeks doesn't count. I mean today. Today? Literally today. What is your birthday? What is your birthday? Seriously? Okay, I mean some people are like, March 20th, I'm like, this is today. March 6th. What's your name? Sappho. It's Sappho's birthday, guys. Okay, who else? Oh, you legit have a birthday hat on. What is your name? Serenius? Guys. It's an awesome name. I have a horrible memory. So Serenius and Sappho. Alright, one more here, I think. What is your name? Vaughn? Fawn. Serenius, Sappho, and Fawn. Alright, last one, here we go. What is your name? Mary. This is such a diverse group of names. Love it. Serenius, Sappho, Fawn, and Mary. Alright. No, is your birthday today? Huh? That's not today! Not even make them forget their names. Alright, we're gonna sing happy birthday real quick. Hold on. Serenius, Sappho, Fawn, and Mary. Alright guys, we're gonna do it. Ready? Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to Sappho, Serenius, Fawn, and Mary.
On that note, to celebrate, we're going to do a song about drinking. This one's called Potion.